down into my belly. Yes, indeed. Here, give me that book. Hand me that book over there. Look, you listen. I am honored to be holding in my hand, my well-moisturized hand, a book. This fine piece of scripture is a serious upcoming graphic novel. You want to know what's called? Sure you do. You're going to have to sit down for this one, though. Wolves of Bow by Michael Hyatt. Mike and I go back sometime. 20, 21 odd years. And really, to say that we're buddies is in fact an understatement. I remember we actually met down in Madagascar at an international news conference. I don't actually. I'm told we drank over a gallon of Kahlua and shot flare guns into the local coral reef. And I think that's where he actually got the idea for the werewolves. Later that night we managed to lasso two werewolves and ride them to the local seaport. But of course, more recently, I remember calling into where Michael was working on Wolves of Bow. His entire cohort of amazing artists were there working on the scripture. Oddly, however, they were running. They were literally running around their place of work. I had no idea. I don't know if they actually got much work done. I know for a fact that there was a little special missy in there by the name of Nicole, who, let's just say she definitely got no work done. True story. 4 minutes after meeting her for the first time, she's whispering sweet nothings into my ear. I mean, sweet nothings. To this day, I don't know what she was actually saying to me. An onlooking monk said she had been speaking to me in Pig Latin. Quite frankly, I've got no reason not to believe him. But Nicole, grade A specimen, indeed. Right, where were we? Don't go away. Back after these.